And here we go again. Adnan just cleared PMP with 5 above target. Adnan, I'm extremely proud of you that you did it. I told you
Thank you. Before going into the exam,
like at 10 a.m. he called me and he said, I'm confused. And also yesterday we had a conversation, he said I would not pass. And what I have told you, what result you will get?
5 above target.
And what is your result?
5 above target.
My friends, this is the belief on my coaches. This is the belief on my friends. When we join the journey, most of the time we don't know each other. Like, I never met Adnan, I never knew him. But when he joined my coaching program after the end of this turnover, now we are very good friends. And I was sure, like I even yelled a little bit. I said, I told you will get 5 above target. You will get 5 above target. And he got 5 above target. Okay, Adnan, tell us about the exam. Let's be focused and tell me about the exam.
Yeah, if I have to concise the information that I have to give.
No, you don't have to concise. You can go into detail.
Actually, the exam was really tough.
Define tough.
Yeah. The problem with the exam was that neither it was following the pattern of the prep cast that we used to prepare, and neither it was following the pattern of Udemy Tridep. It was a mixture of everything. And some questions were very straight and some questions were very complex and very difficult questions. And the main thing was that I reviewed a lot of lessons learned and I talked with a lot of my colleagues who had already passed the exam. They were telling me that sometimes it happens that a few questions are difficult, then easy questions come, then again, there are difficult questions. And you can get relaxed and you should not panic. But what I observed with my exam was that every question was different. And if I have to give you an example, one question was difficult, the next was easy. Then again, it was difficult, then easy. The exam pressure kept building on the whole time. till the last question.
I loved it. So, I loved it. Like your explanation, that is beautiful. Like exam pressure kept on building up. And that's like, yeah. I really like that it should be like this for exam. It should not be like prep cast or any other. You should
feel that
you are giving exam.
It was a proper exam. I mean, while doing prep cast, while doing Udemy, I thought I was following some course content. But while giving the exam, I really faced some real life scenarios in my mind, and there were a lot of places. There were more than one options that my mind was thinking. It is right. This one is right, or that one is right. So it was very difficult to get to the final answer.
There was
one more interesting thing in my exam. There were more than 10 questions. Of which the answer was escalation.
There was more. Now that is very interesting. And the beautiful thing about the PMP exam is, Adnan, we never know they were right answer or wrong answer.
because what I had learned from the start is that project manager always avoids escalation. So my mind was just following the answers that does not contain escalation. But in the end, when I used the elimination technique, the only answer was escalation. So I had to select it. And I'm sure that they'll be all correct. That's why the target was achieved. But it was a very new thing. It was a very new thing that a lot of questions were related to escalation. So.
Okay. So that is a different thing that now a participant can, keep getting more lesson learns from the students, not just in the scope of the 3 days we have, because PMP may changing their exam, they may changing the pattern. The important thing is that the context of the question never changes.
We may have
hybrid methodology, but the context is that why PMI exam is changing, because the methodologies are changing. Adnan, you may be working in a wind turbine and you may working in a traditional waterfall methodology, but it is traditional waterfall. Never anything has happened according to plan. Never. You always Never. Follow hybrid methodology. That is the truth. Yeah. And that's why I really love about PMI and PMI exam content. And we are going to have fun. And these lesson learns are going to help you a lot, all of the guys who are going to give exam in future. Okay, any other thing that you would like to advise to all PMP aspirants?
Yeah, actually, I have one piece of advice for all the people that are going to attempt the exam. And that is really different from all the lesson learned that I reviewed. A lot of people say that some portion of the exam is difficult or some portion of the exam is easy. I would suggest that no one should start their exam with a specific frame of reference in their mind. Because if they start doing the exam with that frame of mind, with that framework, then it will be problematic for them. And one more advice is that one of my colleagues suggested me to just take something sweet with me, a small candy or a chocolate bar with me, and have it in the break in between. It really boosts up the ability of your mind, and you can think very efficiently. And okay. Don't just lean into your chair and stop the blood flowing through your brain. Just keep your body parts moving a little bit and sit straight. That's it. Nothing else.
Okay.
If you know the processes, you're going to do it.
You are going Otherwise, to do no. it. If you know the flow, processes, all these things, yeah. if you know, you can do it.
Yeah.
That's a great thing.
There
That's
is no
great.
Shortcut.
There is no shortcut of hard work. None. Yeah. Alhamdulillah, you have achieved a massive success in your corporate life. And you know that there is no shortcut. In such a short span, you have achieved success. And the reason, only there is one reason. No shortcut. If you have to go to turbine, and let me tell you, everyone, wind turbine has how many stairs almost?
Actually, it's 95 meters high. You can say around 400 feet. So 300 feet. To 400.
So how many stairs almost? 400 stairs, I can say?
Or yeah, it has around.
So
between 300 and 400.
He is a site lead. He goes daily on the wind turbine to check what is happening. He keep on monitoring and keep on working hard. This is the lesson. Brothers, this is a real lesson for us. That each and every participant, as much as you work hard in your job, and I believe everyone who is giving PMP, they work hard on their job. Otherwise, they would never do this certification. You have to study hard. There is no shortcut, no other way. If you go to other way, apart from the real way, you will get lost. And one way or another way, you will never win the game. Adnan, thank you very much for giving this lesson.
Welcome.
One last thing. How helpful that meditation exercise was.
It was very good, actually. It was very good. I used to do it before, but never done it on the phone like you were guiding me in closing the eyes and releasing the tension off my mind. So
thank you. Thank you very much. And it has been a pleasure serving you. And I hope the reason for you did PMP, now you can fulfill that and you get a better job. Or if you want to stay in the same job, you get a better raise. All those things in your life. Thank you very much. And best of luck for future endeavors.